the last one. Start, like I said, I'm starting a series over Need for Speed because, oh, I've. I don't really know, I just wanted to. Is it working?
What is happening?
What?
Like, is it good now? Like,
yeah, because it's a different one now. Pretty much I'm just trying to get farther in the story and find all the parts for the car. That's pretty much what I'm doing right now. It is currently 12:41. I think you need headphones. Keep in mind, this is just for little sister. She's kind of out of it today. A Subaru. That's what my bro's driving. Yo. Over there. I slowed down a little bit. I slowed down. Stop talking like that. Slow down. You weirdo. Oh god, don't remind me. Shut up. You know she watches these, right?
Oh my god.
Is it working? It just might be gone soon.
Yeah.
Let's park. What? Oh, there's two people watching. Who's else is watching?
No.
No, there's another person on here. Yay, I got two people watching me. It's an accomplishment, yo. Sorry, guys, got to get the other two parts. I don't know. Jesus, go away. Okay.
So, here you are. All right, big man. Let's do this.
Hearing yourself on YouTube sounds so weird. Like, you know what you sound like.
Sorry guys, I lost it at the end.
setting up a highway run. No joke, so make sure whatever you show up with can pull. Or maybe even get Ames to help you out, because these guys, they ain't playing. Later.
I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Lift up the door! Lift up the door! That's what you're looking for. What you doing?
Okay, keep it in that top end and it's all good. You can't. Yeah, but you don't need to turn it off because mom needs to. Mom needs to know if she gets notifications.
If you can't use your brain, you're gonna lose your license.